Go to headquarters and tell them we're holding the flank and to counterattack the bridge.
Sir?
Damn it! Take cover!
Sniper!
Show yourselves, you cowardly sons of bitches. I don't have time for this.
It was late August in 1864, and the murderous Yankee General William Tecumseh Sherman was marching through Georgia, burning everything in his path. Those were bitter days for my brothers and I. My father was dead, killed at Antietam. My mother and I were all alone, doing our best to run what was left of the family farm. 2 years previously, I had left the seminary, giving up my religious studies to do my familial duty. Now, everything we held dear was about to burn.
Go to headquarters and tell them we're holding the flank and to counterattack the bridge.
Sir?
Damn it! Take cover!
Sniper!
Show yourselves, you cowardly sons of bitches. I don't have time for this. Hang on, brother. I'll be there. Just hold on. Oh, shit. Screw it. I'm not leaving my brother to die. He's punching through the left flank. We need to counterattack now.
What are you thinking, McCall? Did you forget how to salute?
O'Donnell?
Sir, I'm asking for permission to lead the attack.
Denied. Their cannons are holding the field.
I'll head through the forest.
Look, I know that your brother's defending the river, McCall, and I don't want you doing anything stupid. We're pulling back, making a tactical retreat. Return to your unit.
Let him go, Captain.
Sir.
If you can reach the trenches, McCall, I'll hit him with everything I have.
Sir. Yes, sir. Corporal Scott will go with you, McCall.
Sir. Get your men, Corporal.
Follow me.
We're going for the trenches, sir. We gotta attack.
Are you crazy? How are we gonna get past their defenses? They're tearing us to pieces.
Well, if we can't go through them, let's go around them.
I'm not running my men into a meat grinder. Smith, show McCall the end of their line. He wants to get himself killed, that's his prerogative.
This way, sir.
Until you see an opportunity.
Thank you.
O'Brien, get over here. God protects you, McCall. He must have something in mind for you.
Maybe he wants us to get these goddamn trenches back.
Damn right. Let's go, soldiers. Time to show these bluebellies the business end of our bayonets.
goodness!
Thomas!
Son of a bitch!
Find out for yourself, you Yankee piece of shit. Thomas!
Thomas!
You're late.
What?
I rigged the bridge, but I can't blow it up because them some bitches took our cannons and control the field. Once the main attack wave comes, we're done for.
Beale, send more men.
They won't make it on time. Look, here they come.
Ray, take the other Gatling gun.
Are getting too damn close.
We can't wait any longer, Ray. I'm blowing up the bridge. Corporal!
Wait. I'll go. But first, I'll silence these cannons.
Hurry up. I'm almost out of ammo.
Scott, follow me.
Huh?